Luke 1, 27.
Luc chapitre 1, verset
27. To a virgin espoused to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary, who doesn't know any man. Not only Mary that did not know man at that time, other women that were virgin, there were many.
Alors, Marie n'était pas seule à être
among vierge. Them, 28 says,
verset 28.
And the angel came in unto her and said, hey, thou that art mightily favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. I prophesy to somebody.
Alors, je prophétise dans la vie de quelqu'un.
Let the angels that visited Mary begin to visit somebody for favor. In the name of Jesus Christ. You may be seated.
Alors, veuillez vous asseoir.
Favor.
La faveur.
Once favor comes,
alors toutefois que la
how favor enter into a man?
Comment
we have favor of man and favor of God.
Nous avons la faveur humaine et divine.
Mary's favor, Jesus Christ was inside the womb. He doesn't know anything. It was from God.
Cela émanait du Seigneur.
Not from man.
Et non pas d'un homme.
Mary's favor is not from man. It's from God.
D'un homme mais de Dieu.
That favor is coming to somebody.
Cette faveur localisera la vie.
Brethren.
Alors, bien-aimés.
Once the God's favor works with angels, man's favor works with man to man. Where man cannot favor you, God can favor you.
Dieu peut vous favoriser.
Where men and women can never favor you this month, God Almighty will favor somebody in the name of Jesus. If you have phone, carry your phone.
Alors, si vous avez des téléphones.
If you don't carry phone, use your right hand on your chest. That your phone.
Ce téléphone
must have alerts.
Aura une notification bancaire.
From now.
À partir de cet instant,
wherever you are watching me,
okay, me regardez,
that's your phone.
Alors ce téléphone,
I prophesy,
je prophétise,
a news that's going to make you jump up and down.
Apportera,
is coming to that your phone.
Localisera votre téléphone.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Wherever you are, okay, that's okay. Your phone.
Si
there are favors that come into your phone. I release favor upon your phone. You are favored. Favor of God fall upon your life. Fall upon your phone. Fall upon your body. Fall upon your account. Receive Jesus' name. Favor. I prophesy, if I am favored, you are also favored. As you are being a child to Jeremiah, your spiritual father, anywhere you go, from today, you are favored. Anywhere you go, you are favored. Listen.
Alors écoutez-moi. Alors en ce mémoire,
the Bible says,
la Bible dit,
a woman called Esther was favored.
Une femme appelée Esther fut favorisée.
Esther was what?
Favored.
The Bible says in the book of Esther 2:17.
La Bible dit dans Esther 2.
Esther 2:17.
Verset 17.
Every part of my body is favored. My voice is favored. It's smelling garlic.
Favor.
Spiritual garlic. Called favor.
Il y a l'odeur du lait spirituel qui dégage.
We hear you, sir.
And the king loved Esther above all the women, and she obtained grace and what?
A favor.
See the twins. Twins. I told you they are what? They are what? Favor. In his sight, more than all the virgins. So that he sets the royal crown upon her head and made her queen instead of vanity. That is the first wife that the king was married before. I prophesy.
I receive.
Alors je prophétise.
As I am favored.
Et comme je suis favorisé.
That's your throne that the enemies have taken.
Alors c'est trop.
Let them begin to now release unto you. Favor throne release unto you. Favor of God release unto you. Anywhere you go, you are favored. Anywhere you enter, you are favored. You are a minister of God, you are favored. Your ministry is favored. You are a civil servant, your office is favored. You are here by favor with promotion. You are here by favor. Your children are favored.